The king of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, gives it all, whether it's filming a movie or the promotions of it. The Rai star was seen promoting his upcoming movie, Jab Harry Met Sejal, on the sets of Dance Plus Season 3. King Khan looked absolutely chilled out and was relaxing and smiling for the participants and the audience. The actor reflected his casual mood through grey shirt over cargo pants and blue denim jackets. Shah Rukh also sported blue and white shoes, which complemented his overall look. Shah Rukh, who had a wonderful time dancing with the participants, hugging them and of course doing their signature pose and enthralling the audience and judges themselves throughout the show. Anushka was, however, missing from the event as she is extremely busy shooting for her upcoming movie Pari. The show, which has choreographer turned director Remo D'Souza, along with a string of other judges like Dharmesh, Puneet Pathak and Shakti Mohan, is coming up with the third season of the show. Jab Harry Met Sejal is slated to release on the 4th of August, which also has Anushka Sharma in it.